know this. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So sorry we haven't done a video in a really long time. Today we're going to be doing a video on recreating our childhood memories. So we decided to come back with this because we found really funny videos of our childhood like last night and we were pissing ourselves laughing.
Okay, so let's just get straight into the video and we're going to show you our first memory. Okay, so for this first memory, I'm pretty sure all you desi bache can relate as this happens on a daily.
Okay, do 2 plus 2. 4 plus 4 8 good 8 plus 8 15 15 do it 8 plus 8 15 15
Okay, so throwback to the times when like iPhones, iPads, laptops and all that stuff weren't even important. We literally used to cherish the most little things, and to be honest, I actually miss those days, but
Mamma Mia, guys, it's show again. Mama, just how much I missed you.
Mummy Maya? Who's mummy? Who's mummy? Huh? Why are you spending all your hours on this? Huh? No chores done. Do the chores, this going bin. No, this going bin anyway.
Kabhi alvida na
kehna. No!
Kabhi alvida na
those people who had like weird childhoods, weird siblings, maybe used to do this, so hopefully you can relate, but we used to do this.
Scene number 4!
Okay, so if you guys have watched the movie Zathura, you know like how mean the older brother is, and I was literally that older brother.
You still are my older brother.
Alphonse sisters.
She's a boy.
Yay, oh my god, Nim! Nim!
Toy, 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 toy.
This is my toy.
Nikku, my toy.
Nikku. It's my toy!
Nikku, my toy, Nikku!
You stupid idiot fool!
No!
It's my toy! My toy!
So we don't know about anyone else, but this is what we used to do with our friends all the time.
Nico, Nico, come to the clubhouse. Let's play tic-tac-toe.
Coming.
Okay guys, so we saw something really cool. So like we came in to record it, and then on this wall is like all the blue tack from which we stuck like all our little adventures and all that.
Scene number 6.
Okay, so this comes to a really depressing stage in my life when I used to think that I was so ugly and my sister was so beautiful, which is not true. And we both are beautiful in our own ways, man.
Ah, pretty solid.
So yeah, this scene shows what used to happen.
What are you doing?
Lipstick, Nico.
Okay.
I look so nice, don't I?
Nico, look better than me. Nico, can we swap clothes?
No.
I don't wanna go!
You have to. It's our cousin's wedding.
You look better than me.
We're going.
You look better.
Okay, Nim, come on. Mama's calling.
I'm not coming like this.
We have to leave now.
No. I'm not coming! Yeah. You look better than me. Get out! Get out! You look better than me!
Scene number 7.
Okay, so I'm sure a lot of siblings can relate to this. There's nothing even to say, just watch.
Nico, let's play!
No, I
want to
watch TV.
No, I want to play.
No.
Play, Nico.
No.
Nico.
What?
Can I sleep with you?
No.
I'm scared.
No, go sleep over there.
Over where? Nico, I'm scared. Nico, I'm scared.
Don't!
Nico, I'm scared.
I said get out.
I'm gonna sleep here. I'm scared.
Okay, good night.
Scene number 9.